described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents Dropsondes, workhorses in hurricane forecasting.
We are cleared to drop.
This small cylinder is called a dropsonde, or sonde for short. And what a story it tells. It launches from an aircraft and falls through the air, gathering data about the atmosphere as it descends. It's a workhorse of hurricane forecasting, dropping out of hurricane hunter airplanes right into a raging storm.
Dropsondes have a huge impact on understanding hurricanes and predicting hurricanes.
With support from the National Science Foundation, electrical engineer Terry Hoke and colleagues at NCAR, the National Center for Atmospheric Research, have been designing, building, and improving dropsonde technology for more than 30 years for a wide range of applications.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.